Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we have breakfast.
I have a purple pancake, sausages, fried cheese, bacon, and eggs with some orange juice.
I have some cheese, eggs, bacon, sausage, and a pancake and juice. And we also have soup.
I have the same thing.
Let's get into the video. What's your favorite thing to eat for breakfast?
I'll say cereal.
What type of cereal is it?
Lucky Charms.
My favorite thing to eat for breakfast is pancakes and sausages, the eggs. What's your favorite thing to eat for breakfast, Ryan?
I think mom will be, cereal, and I love Captain Crunch. So
comment down below what your favorite thing to eat for breakfast.
Try to say what you have to say. I choked on my egg just now. Oh, that hurt. This cheese good.
Mm-hmm. Look at your mouth. I don't think I've ever tried the cheese. I mean, fried cheese.
Try it. Okay, sure. It's just so good.
Love the pancake.
It's good.
I like crispy pancakes, they're so good.
I don't really like crispy pancakes.
Yeah. because it is. It's just a different color.
Yeah, I thought it would taste like strawberry or something. Did you even eat your pancake yet?
Yes, Alexa.
I keep on eating so fast that I'm getting like a stomach ache.
I don't think that's ever happened to me if I eat too fast and then it's pretty good.
What?
I haven't gotten that before. If I eat too fast and get a stomach ache, that never happened to me before.
I guess it has. It happens to everyone. And you eat way too fast with your stomach ache. You probably ate fast, and you don't think that's why. Like, you probably ate, now you have a stomachache, and you probably ate fast, and you don't know that. You just think that it's the food or something, but it's really not. What's your favorite thing about... Oh, I just had it in my head. Alright, so what's your favorite thing about being homeschooled?
My favorite thing is, like, when we get, like, movement and we don't go outside, we, like, make Play-Doh and stuff.
What's your least favorite thing?
Typing.
You like it?
Because I wrote a long story and I have to type it so long. And I'm a really slow typer, so it's gonna take forever for me to type it.
But it's worth it.
Yeah.
At the end. What about you, Madison? What's your favorite thing about being homeschooled?
I think Play-Doh.
Alright, besides Play-Doh, because we didn't make Play-Doh yet.
We're going to.
We're going to, but we didn't make it yet. So, what's your favorite thing?
Movement.
Why?
Because you got to run around and jump over things.
You didn't have movement yet.
Yeah.
So, what's your favorite thing? Like, what did you have that's your favorite thing?
My favorite thing is...
Like what? Like math?
Doing art and math.
Right.
So, I did math and I jogged and I peed.
And you what?
And I paint and I draw.
Alright.
Those are my least favorite things.
Sure. What's your least favorite?
Me?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I was gonna say recess, but it's raining.
No. What's your least favorite? Your least.
Like you don't like too much.
Like what's the thing that you don't like the most out of being homeschooled?
I'll say doing, I don't know.
You don't have a least favorite?
I don't know either.
So you like everything?
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
Tracing
that.
And I have to choose.
Guys, comment down below. What, like, if you're a kid, what's the least thing that you like about being homeschooled? And what's your favorite thing about being homeschooled? And also, parents, put down in the comments below what you like about home, like, about your kids being homeschooled and your least favorite about your kids being homeschooled.
My bacon almost got stuck to this bacon.
To the what?
This bacon almost got stuck to this bacon.
Oh, I heard my bacon almost got stuck to my bacon.
Where are you bacon?
Oh, that's what I heard. But it's not even a race, so it doesn't matter. Syrup there.
Mm-hmm.
Say you would put syrup here or go in the pancake.
The pancake soaks or something.
I probably like the pancake.
It's like a sponge soaks up more.
Thank you.
So you're just twirling the pancake like it's a noodle?
It's hard to pull off.
I do this.
I take it. I do this. See, so.
I just wish I would do this and throw it out.
Bye guys. Please like and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please check out my channel at Gaming Legends, and I hope you enjoyed this video.